संप्रति अहम विनिवेदयामि यतो हि मध्ये तत्र निवेदनं कृतं आसीत् अस्य परिसरस्य ये प्राणभूताः सन्ति अस्माकं निदेशक महोदयः केंद्रीय संस्कृत विश्वविद्यालयस्य श्री रघुनाथ कीर्ति परिसरस्य तान् अहम विनिवेदयामि यत् स्वकीय अध्यक्षीय उद्बोधनेन अस्मान् उपकुर्वन्तु मान्यमान्याः निदेशक महोदयः।
वंदे तथागतं बुद्धं करुणा परिपूरितं शुद्धोदन सुतं वंदे मायादेव्याश्च गर्भजं वंदे सिद्धार्थ नामानं तथा गौतम गोत्रजं यशोधराधवं वंदे पितरं राहुलस्यतम इक्ष्वाकु वंशजं वंदे क्षत्रिय कुलसंभवं कल्याणाय च लोकस्य जस्य वै व्यथितं मनः लुम्बिन्यां लब्धजन्मानं वंदे विश्वगुरुं मुदा जस्य बोधगयायां तु साक्षात् बुद्धत्वमाप्तवान् वंदे साक्यमुनिं भक्त्या योगिनं वंदे साक्यमुनिं भक्त्या योगिनं साक्यवासिनं निवासो जस्य साक्ये च साक्षात् कपिल वस्तुनि बुद्धत्वं बुद्धं तं श्रमणं वंदे कुप्रवृत्ति निवारकं सुप्रवृत्तेश्च दातारं लोकमंगलकारकं मानवस्वरूपं वंदे देवस्य जस्य कस्य वै जस्य लीलावसानं च श्रीकुशीनगराश्रितं वंदे विष्णुरूपं बुद्धं क्वचित् शिवरूपं पुनः अमर्त्यं मर्त्यलोके च देवावतार रूपिणं। टू बो डाउन द लॉर्ड बुद्ध आई हैव जस्ट रिसाइटेड 8 बेनेडिक्टरी वर्सेस फ्रॉम माय बौद्ध दर्शन कारिका। सिंस द बेनेडिक्टरी वर्सेस आर 8 इन नंबर आई कैन राइटली कॉल इट बुद्ध मंगलाष्टकम। कंटेक्चुअली आई मे रिवील ए फैक्ट दैट आई हैव रिटन थाउजेंड्स ऑफ कारिकास ऑन बुद्धिज्म व्हिच आर अकोमोडेटेड इन माय बौद्ध दर्शन कारिका व्हिच इज अगेन ए पार्ट ऑफ माय भारतीय दर्शन कारिका। इट गिव्स मी ग्रेट प्लेजर टू इन्फॉर्म यू ऑल that I have composed 2 versified texts in philosophy also in addition to my Hastalekha Shastra and Kavya Tattva Samanviti. These 2 philosophical versified texts are Paschatya Darshan Karika and Bharatiya Darshan Karika. These were just some contextual informations which I have wanted to share in the beginning itself. Well, in the sense my brain purely from my Bodh, so let me in fact as per the schedule I was expected to speak and this change purpose. In this I can communicate to both this SIK Dehali Deepa, that is a threshold lamp. Just as a threshold lamp lightens both the sides, I would like to preside both the sessions from the middle. So I will address the speakers who have already spoken and the speakers who will speak in the next continued session. A very good afternoon to all of you, the dignitaries on the online dais, most venerable Ravi Medhankarji, international president of World Buddhist Mission Japan, प्रोफेसर लेनागाला श्रीनिवास जी, डीन फैकल्टी ऑफ लैंग्वेज स्टडीज एंड प्रोफेसर ऑफ संस्कृत बुद्धिस्ट एंड पाली यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ श्रीलंका, प्रोफेसर उमाशंकर व्यास जी, एक्स डायरेक्टर नव नालंदा महाविहार नालंदा बिहार, प्रोफेसर एन सी पंडा, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ संस्कृत बी वी आर आई होशियारपुर पंजाब यूनिवर्सिटी, प्रोफेसर विजयपाल शास्त्री, एच ओ डी साहित्य सी एस यू श्री रघुनाथ कीर्ति कैंपस, डॉक्टर निरुपमा त्रिपाठी जी, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर एंड एच ओ डी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ संस्कृत के बी एम एम कॉलेज कानपुर, डॉक्टर विकास सिंह, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एंड एच ओ डी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ संस्कृत मारवाड़ी कॉलेज एल एन एम यू दरभंगा बिहार, डॉक्टर प्रफुल्ल गढ़पाल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर साहित्य डिपार्टमेंट सी एस यू लखनऊ कैंपस, डॉक्टर अनिल कुमार ऑफ आवर कैंपस हु इज कंडक्टिंग द प्रोग्राम ऑल थ्रू, डॉक्टर शैलेंद्र प्रसाद उनियाल जी हु हैव वेलकम्ड द गेस्ट्स एंड ऑल अदर फैकल्टीज एंड स्टूडेंट्स फ्रॉम आवर कैंपस एंड आउटसाइड हु आर लिंक्ड टू दिस प्रोग्राम। As you know, and as Dr. Gadpal was introducing, the Central Sanskrit University, Sri Raghunath Kirti Campus, Devaprayag, is conducting several national, international webinars these days. In last 6 months, we have organized around 20 webinars, both national and international. In addition to the special webinars organized on specific occasions,
sir, your mic is off.
Phone call is coming, so these are the things. So okay. In last 6 months, we have organized around 20 webinars, both national and international. In addition to those special webinars organized on specific occasions like International Yoga Day, Environment Day, and Mother Tongue Day, etc., all the departments, resource centers, academic cells of the campus have also organized one each national or international webinars. In fact, we have at least 3 resource centers in our campus. One is of modern Sanskrit literature, and another is of Manuscriptology. 2 national webinars were already organized on behalf of these 2 centers earlier. The 3rd resource center is related to Buddhist literature, which has come to existence before a couple of years, and it was being coordinated by Dr. Prafulla Gadpal. Even after he was transferred to the Lucknow campus, we have decided to continue the center as usual. When I talked to Dr. Gadpal, he was excited to accept my proposal to organize this international webinar. One more information I want to share, that he has suggested that our library should also have a separate section for this center. As we have separate sections for modern Sanskrit literature and manuscripts. Initially, he has proposed to donate some books costing around 10,000 rupees to our library. Our librarian, Sri Dobrial ji, there, he may take a note of this. So I'd like to utilize this opportunity to thank him for his generosity. In this order, the Resource Center of Buddhist Sanskrit Literature, Bodh Sanskrit Sahitya Sansadhan Kendra, is now organizing this webinar. Bodh Sahitya Brahma Viharasya Avaraharana तत्प्रास्त The compound word Brahma Vihara may be splitted as Brahma and Vihara, sublime or divine abodes. Thus, the word Brahma Vihara literally means abodes of Brahma. However, the concept of Brahma Vihara technically refers to sublime attitudes in Buddhism. The earlier speakers were referring to traditional practices made to cultivate them. They are generally called four divine abodes. In Pali, Chattari, Brahma Vihara. In Sanskrit, Chattvaro, Brahma Vihara. They may be also called four divine emotions, four sublime attitudes, or four divine dwellings. They are also known as the four immeasurable or infinite minds. Apramana. Apramana usually translated as the immeasurable, meaning boundlessness, infinitude, a state that is illimitable. When developed to a high degree in meditation, these attitudes are said to make the mind immeasurable, and like the mind of the loving Brahma. The Brahma Viharas are a pre-Buddhist concept to which the new Buddhist tradition, gave its own interpretation. To introduce Brahma Vihara, I have described the concept in my Bodha Darshana Karika. Brahma Vihara Sabdastu Vartate Paribhasikaha Brahma Swarga Nivasa Manasika Vikasasya Chatasro Ritayo Mataha Brahma Swarge Punarjanma Javihi Sambhavati Kochit Sahanubhuti Tattvani Ritayastaha Bhavanticha Jascha Dadati Jivaibhyaha Prasadanscha प्रसन्नता जीव विशेषेषु चौदाशन्यं भवेत् क्वचित् अपरा मानसाख्यस्तु हेनन्तानुभवोऽस्ति सः एवं ब्रह्मविहारस्य चत्वारो अनुभवा पुनः अनंत जीवलोकं च प्रसादयन्ति सर्वथा उदात्त दृष्टिकोणोऽस्ति ब्रह्मविहार संज्ञकः स च ब्रह्मनिवासोऽस्ति बौद्धधर्मे विशेषतः श्रृंखलैषा चतुर्णां तु सद्गुणैश्चर समन्विता ब्रह्मविहार मूलास्ति बौद्धधर्मस्य साधना ब्रह्मविहार सिद्धान्तः पूर्व बौद्धावधारणा सा च परम्परा नव्यैः व्याख्यायिता न संशयः. As I just said, the Brahmaviharas refer to a series of four Buddhist virtues, namely loving, kindness or benevolence. That is Maitri, Metta in Pali. Compassion, Karuna, both in Sanskrit and Pali. Empathetic joy, Mudita, both in Pali and Sanskrit. Equanimity, that is Samabhav, is called Upekha. Upekha in Pali and Upekha in Sanskrit. According to the Metta Sutta, cultivation of these four immeasurable has the power to cause the practitioner to be reborn into a Brahma realm. Brahma Loka, that is called Brahma. Buddhist virtues in my Buddha Darshan Karika. First of all, let me explain Maitri. Maitriyam Parupakarena Prema Pritischa Sanjuta Bina Snehamcha Sohardam Maitri Kathamba Sambhavet. Maitri means loving kindness. It is an active goodwill towards all. To explain Maitri further, I want to quote Maitri Paramita from my Bodha Darshan Karika. मैत्री पारमिता लोके बौद्ध धर्मे प्रसिद्धति करुणोदारताभ्यां च सर्वथास्ति समन्विता न केवलं मनुष्येषु किंतु जीवेष्वपि क्वचित् एवं वृक्षलताश्वत्र मैत्रीभाव ही अपेक्षते। चित्तेषु बोधिसत्त्वानां दुर्भावो नैव युज्यते, न क्रोधो न च द्वेषोत्र भावो वैरस्य न क्वचित्। संतानानां यथा माता रक्षां करोति सर्वथा, तथैव बोधिसत्त्वश्च बोधिसत्त्वेन मैत्री रक्षा विधीयते। देन करुणा आज डिस्क्राइब्ड इन माय बौद्ध दर्शन कारिका, आदर्श तत्त्वमेव अस्ति करुणा तासु सर्वथा, जाच हरति दुःखानि जीवानां तु विशेषता। बोधिसत्त्वत्र निर्वाणात् प्रवेशं च निवारयेत् लोकाय मुक्तिदानार्थं करुणायाश्च कारणा। करुणायां दया भाव स्वत एव अस्ति संयुता, नेचुरली दिस दया कम्स इनटू करुणा। करुणायां दया भाव स्वत एव अस्ति संयुता, जीव मात्रे दया भावो बौद्ध धर्मे विशिष्यते। करुणा मीन्स कंपैशन रिजल्ट्स फ्रॉम मेत्ता मैत्री। इट इज आइडेंटिफाइंग द सफरिंग ऑफ अदर्स आज वंस वन। देन मुदिता आज डिस्क्राइब्ड इन बौद्ध दर्शन कारिका, आनंदो बौद्ध धर्मे च मुदिता ही निगद्यते, ऐसा प्यादर्श तत्त्वेषु स्थानं लभते सर्वथा। आनंदितं च लोकं तु प्रमोदितं मनोजदा, बौद्ध धर्मे च सावस्था बौद्ध धर्मे च सावस्था मुदिता परिकीर्तिते। सहानुभूतिपूर्णश्च महानंदस्तदा भवेत्, लोके च तादृशानंदो विशिष्टः परिकल्प्यते। मुदिता आज आई हैव ऑलरेडी सेड मीन्स एम्पैथेटिक इज द फीलिंग ऑफ जॉय, इट इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ सिंपैथेटिक जॉय। लास्टली उपेक्षा एवं ही समबुद्धिश्च बौद्ध धर्मे विशिष्यते, आदर्श तत्व रूपासा चोपेक्षा पारिभाषिकी, वस्तु सेवात्र सर्वासु नचा शक्तिर भवेत् पुनः, आसक्तिर मुक्तिरेवात्र चोपेक्षा परिकल्प्यते। उपेक्षा समभावोस्ति पक्षपातं विना क्वचित्, महत्त्वम् अत एवास्य पदे पदे नुभूयते। टू एक्सप्लेन उपेक्षा फर्दर I may quote Upekshya Paramita from my Bodha Darshan Karika. Pakshapata bhinaschet buddhattvam prativardhate. In fact, these verses are very simple in language and style, so I need not explain them because we don't have much time to spare. Pakshapata bhinaschet buddhattvam prativardhate. Upekshya Paramitesha Bodha Dharma Vishishyate. पारमितासु तास्वेव दशस्वेव विशेषतः पूर्णश्चेद बुद्ध बोधिसत्त्वस्तु बुद्धो भवति सर्वदा। आई हैव एक्सप्लेन द 10 पारमितास इन माय बौद्ध दर्शन कारिका, एंड ऑफ व्हिच 2 पारमितास आई हैव जस्ट एक्सप्लेन, बट दीज 10 पारमितास दे आर डेफिनेटली हेल्पफुल टू दिस कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ ब्रह्म विहार। नजस्य ख्रिस्त धर्मोस्ति पोपो नो भवति क्वचित्, मुसलमानस्य जो नास्ति पैगंबरो न जायते, शंकराचार्य पीठाय हिंदू मात्रम न युज्यते किंतु मनुष्य मात्रेण बुद्धो भवितुमर्हति। बौद्ध धर्मे तु बुद्धत्वे चोपायाः परिकल्पिता, जैरेव जश्च कोप्यत्र जैरेव उपायैः जैरेव जश्च कोप्यत्र बुद्धो भवितुमर्हति। दश पारमिता येन पूरिताश्च विशेषता, स एव बौद्ध धर्मे च बुद्धो भवितुमर्हति। सो हू कैन बिकम ए बुद्ध दैट आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड। सो दिस दश पारमिता द 10 पारमितास हैव ए ग्रेट रोल टू प्ले इन दिस रिगार्ड। सो दैट इज ए difference between a bodhisattva and a Buddha. So that I have explained in my karikas. Samarabhyatra danam cha upekshyam purayet jadi tavaksa bodhisattvatra bhavatteva nasanchaya. So beginning from dana, if he goes up to upekshya, then he can become a bodhisattva. Dasa paramita sarva purohit purohitveha kaschana jah kopyatra bhavet buddho bodha dharme cha sarvatha. But one who fulfills all these 10 paramitas, he can become a Buddha. The bodhisattva is not expected to have these 10 paramitas, but a Buddha must have these 10 paramitas. Naitikani mulyanyeva paramita bhavanti vai anusilana mayatasam buddhatvam parikalpitam. So the dana paramita is again helpful in this regard, to the concept of Brahma Vihar. So Udaryena Pradhanam cha Dhanam eva abhidhi evam cha Tyaga eva atra Dhanam eva abhimanyate Buddha dharme cha Dhanasya Vishishta cha Prathamata Bhutra Dhanam abhyam Mitra Dhanam Vishishyate Buddhatvasya cha Dhanam tu Sopanam Prathamam matam Kintu Dhanasya Prushtetu Kartabhya Bhavana Bhavet Jasase cha Prasanchaye Dhanam jattu Pradiyate Dhanasanyam cha Tasyatra Gananam Nabhimanyate. This is a very important point. So dana, that should be with a feelings of duty, kartavya bhavana, not that for fame and for name we are doing some dana. So that is not exactly a dana in a Buddhism. So this is what I have explained in this karikas. And again, that sila paramita, that is also important. Manuvak kayajuktani karmani cha subhani vai karmani naitikanyeva sile cha antarbhavantitu loke yasmin manushyastu durnitir na samacharet vyabhicharaccha dure syat dure pyalika bhasanat. So mithya bhasanat, alika bhasanat means mithya bhasanat. He should be far away from telling lie. Drabhyani madakanam cha nasevyattu kadachana. He should not take these intoxicated things. Drabhyani madakanam cha nasevyattu kadachana evam ritya cha buddhena hyupadishtascha bhikshava. So Buddha has advised these bhikkhus to become like this. Atas teneiva shilani trini sanjojitani vai karmatrayam nishiddham tu buddhena asti cha sarvada. The three karmas are to be avoided. The Buddha says, bhojanam na kukalecha nacha sukhasane baset nrutya durecha ganat gitacha mala sugandha sevanat. He should be far away from this dance, music, and etc. And the mala sugandha sevana, etc. So again, that naishkramya pariparamita mahatyagasya lokesmin naishkramyam parikarta. Naishkramya is mahatyag. Not only tyag, but mahatyag. Rajyadi bhotikan bhogan bodhisattva vivarjet. Chula putrastu sonotra chodha hruta prasangataha tyakta vanjo maharajyam thutkarabaccha sarvada. So the one who leaves, who gives up the kingdom, just like spitting, thutkarabat, sthivanabat. Again, prajnaparamita jnanamevasti satya jnanam visheshata. So the satya jnana, that is prajna. Nirakshira vivakopi prajna loke cha kathyate tarka dhrutam cha jnanam adhunir nigadhyate kochit jathartha jnana prajnatra kathyate vi Buddha dharme cha prajnatu. They are helpful to the concept of Brahma Vihara. Alasya rahito bhutva chanta shakteshcha jagruti sarvadeva cha tat shaktya loka kalyana sadhanam. So I don't have much time, so I am just skipping some points. But khyanti paramita, that is important. Khyanti paramita sahana silata stirtha loke khyanti sabdasya vai bodhisattva muko bhutva khyanti bhavam samabhyaset labha labhau samokrut. सुख दुखे समय कृत्वा चाग्रे वर्धते सर्वथा, दैट इज क्षान्ति. सो ही कंसिडर्स द लाभ एंड अलाभ एंड सुख एंड असुख देयर आर सेम. सो दिस इज एंड सत्य पारमिता, दैट इज ऑल्सो इंपोर्टेंट. स्वीकृतिश्चैव सत्यस्य प्रतिपादनमेव वा, पारमिता च सत्यस्य बौद्धधर्मे च कथ्यते. सत्य पारमिता तत्र सम्यक् दृष्टिश्च कथ्यते, यथा च वर्तते वस्तु तथैव तस्य दर्शनं. सत्य पारमिता इज अगेन एक्सप्लेन बाय मी इन दिस कारिकास, बट टू अवॉइड दिस लेंथी डिस्कशन, स्किपिंग सम पॉइंट्स, एंड आई थिंक दिस इज अधिष्ठान पर पारमिता इज द लास्ट पारमिता. पारमिता अधिष्ठानाख्या दृढ़ संकल्प उच्यते, आवश्यकम अधिष्ठानम शुभ नैतिक कर्मसु सुदृढ़े चैव संकल्पे गृहत्यागस्य संबद्ध. If you have a firm sankalpa, then only one can leave his house. Teneiva bodhusattvasya gruham tejati sarvatha. So this way, so I just wanted to say that in addition to these four virtues, Buddhist virtues, these 10 paramitas, Buddhist paramitas, they are also helpful, very much helpful in the concept of Brahma Vihar. So I should conclude now, because many in the second session many important speakers are there. So in fact I was expected to speak a session, but I utilized this time in the middle. So in that way you have already saved sometime 20 minutes in the second session. So thank you very much for your patient hearing, and thank you all. Namaskar.
Thank you so much, sir, to give your valuable speech. You told about the history of Bodh Sahitya Sansadhan Kendra and its facts for us. You told pre-Buddhist medicine, rules of Buddhism from your book, Bodh Darshan Karika. Thank you so much, sir.